This bacterium has destroyed the smiles of children and young adults.
Even our great pharaoh Hatshepsut has died of a severe form of this disease.
Shalom from Jerusalem.